Since I want to do some of these stuff before, or I want to figure out where I'm supposed to go before I just not do anything. So let's marker it and go there. I don't even know how to get there. That looked like a dead body, man. But they barely did any damage to me, so we got another armor. That guy's smart. He killed his own team. What the hell is that? Oh, this guy. So, they're not that strong, it's just whatever shot me was really bad. Yeah, which is that. Something shot me from here. Ambush. Whoa. I'm getting out of here. I only have $600, so even if I die, it doesn't really matter, does it? Oh, hey! I could always use some healing. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. I only have $600, so can't really do anything. I don't know if try the storm blood. It looks cool. So I can't use my horse.
Foul tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Hmm. I am so screwed. Where's my horse? Come on, sorcerer, take some hits for me, man. Ouch! Hammer.
Warrior blood must run in thy veins. Tarnished.
Uh-oh. I didn't sign up for this. I gotta kill him before he kills the sorcerer. Oh, fudge sticks. I died. And he was so close to dying. You know what messed me up? I think I gave up the poison. I think the poison would have did more. Alright, we're gonna fight him again. I think this time we can make it. That's what I think anyways. I want my poison back. All right. My body. Damn it! Why is he so close to dying and he doesn't die? Well, I mean, it's the poison is still taking health off him. But it's just that it doesn't take off a lot of health. That's the problem. So let's try this again. Because I'm not leaving this game until I'm beating. I beat him, right? I mean, the guy is almost dead. Holy crap. He won't even... even let me get my body. There you go. He is dead. Talesman pouch.
I shall remember thee.
That was a boss.
Smoldering with thy meager flame. Cower in fear of the night. The hands of the fell omen shall brook thee no quarter.
Alright, so that's it for this video. I'm gonna run up a bit and see what's happening there. Let's pass time a bit. But we beat the boss. And he is most certainly a boss. Stormvale Castle. Oh, that's quite a bit of money. I'm not dying now. I don't even know what's in the castle, but look at all the weapons here. I mean, what if there's some sort of legendary blade? But anyways, we'll figure it out. I'll figure it out on my own, and then this one. I'll figure it out on my own, and then maybe we'll drop by again. But maybe we should go in and see what's happening first. All right, you know what? Let's go in, and then if nothing's happening there, it's just another place to go. Oh, hey, look. What the hell? There's another point. Was she get someone gonna show up if I rest here? No.
You there? Come over here, would you?
Someone talking to me?
You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Oh, try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success.
Alright, so we gotta breach the castle, and I'm not really eager on doing this. At least not right now. I'm gonna go roam other places. We'll be back in the next video.